So all you gotta do is peel this part back. There's two pins right here. You don't need to pull them out, you can just peel it back like this. Right in there is a connector right there. You just squeeze here and pull it out. Then there's two bolts, one there and one there. These tiny 8mm bolts, just gotta pull those out. And then you grab the headlight assembly from out here, or the taillight assembly, and it just comes right out. And that's it.